Hello friends, today we have one another best product by T4 pharmaceutical company. The brand name is Biopron. Biopron have a composition of generic composition is a cyproheptadine tablet. The 10 tablets in one strip. The cost of the strip is about 16 rupees. 16 rupees Indian rupees. The date to manufacture time period is about 2 years. Before starting the information about Biopron, if you are not subscribed our channel, please do subscribe and press near bell notification button to get new videos notification regarding information of new videos of medicines and start how this cyproheptadine work. This medicine is mainly used for treatment of allergic treatment. And how these tablets work? The tablet is an antihistaminic medication. It blocks the action of certain chemical messengers that responds to inflammation and congestion, itching, and other allergic reaction. Cyproheptadine as an antihistamine used to relieve the allergic symptoms such as watery eyes, runny nose, and itching eyes and nose, sneezing, hives, and itching. It works by blocking a certain natural substances such as histamine that your body make during the allergic reaction. This medication also blocks other natural substances in your body, such as serotonin also. This medication should not be used in the newborn and premature infants. That may cause some adverse effects also. Cyproheptadine take with mouth with or without food directed by your doctor or a physician, usually 2 to 3 times a day. If you are using this in liquid form or a tablet form, as you carefully take one tablet daily dose. And if the cyproheptadine hydrochloride is a first generation antihistamine which is used appetite stimulant also. The adverse effect is also good effect here. The appetite stimulant, it in study was designed to identify the role of cyproheptadine therapy to weight gain and linear growth and the body mass index in the children with mild to moderate undernutrition. This tablet relating warning that alcohol don't take it with alcohol or after alcohol, that may cause adverse effect. And this tablet is safe to use during pregnancy and also in the lactation period. There is no any data suggest that during lactation no significant risk baby and do not drive unless you are feeling well. The Biopron tablet may cause dizziness and sedation and hypotension in elderly patient. This may affect the ability to drive. Please don't take this and drive this, and no adverse effect on kidneys and livers also. And if you miss a dose of Biopron for tablet, take it as soon as possible. However, if it is almost time for you next dose, keep the missed dose and go back to your regular schedule. Do not double the dose if you miss the dose. Thank you. If you like the video, please do subscribe and share our video. Like, and thank you. Have a nice day. Good day.